Alright guys, welcome back to Massive Event. In the last episode, we saved Leora. Now, we're gonna find out what's going on this planet. And see if these local people can help us. So let's go. Oh, hello.
We saw your ship. Fidan wants to speak with you immediately.
Ooh. Who's Fidan?
He's our leader. He needs your help to prepare for the Geth. They are making another push. Please, up the stairs past the freighter. Look out!
Oh. Bitch. Bitch. What am I doing? Hacking, there we go.
Ship Modo.
Oh, can't see.
Yeah.
Okay, they worry about Geth. So they want me to kill some Geth. Great. Okay, I can do that. Where's the ship? That's the way I came. Okay, here we go.
Commander, I'm glad they finally sent somebody to help us.
You're a bit late, aren't you?
Arcelia. Sorry, Commander. Everyone's on edge. Watch out!
We've got Geth in the tower!
Protect the heart of Vitality!
Oh, did I?
definitely back. Updates by then, but don't take long. We should roll out the vehicle and find where the Geth are bunkered.
First and first, we need to talk to some people.
Don't want to go down there.
Why?
What are you doing down here?
Nothing I should be. Anything I shouldn't.
That
was a good one. Very intense.
What's the matter with you?
Just invoking the Master's whip. Helps remind me I'm still alive. You're here for the Geth, aren't you? The only one interested in those things.
Who else is looking for the Geth?
Not looking for. Looking to get rid of. They're a thorn in the side of the... trying to get to the...
Poor guy.
This one is no longer fit. We should leave him.
Kill him.
Maybe I should just put him out of his misery.
I've thought about that several times. I'd rather die fighting.
Fighting?
Fighting what?
Not that kind of fight. It's like running through a thorn bush. The more you struggle, time's up, company's coming. Ask my dad. Ask him about the... Look out.
This man is a wacko. Ah, my goodness. I do like
don't want to go down there.
What's back there?
I could tell you everything. How would...
No! Ah!
That was a good one.
What's the matter with you?
You distant future. Helps remind you. You're here for the Geth, aren't you? You're not the only one interested in those.
Who else is looking for the Geth?
Not looking for. They're a thorn.
Trying to.
This one is no longer fit. We should leave him.
Maybe I should just put him out of his misery.
I've thought of.
I'd rather die fighting. Time's up. Ask Fidan.
Look out.
There, skip the boring conversation. Alright, okay, here the cooldown. Thank you. I kind of thing to get to radio won't be a problem.
Tower secure, thanks to you, Commander.
I'm just glad your colony's safe.
I appreciate your concern and your efforts against the Geth.
They may have been slowed, but they'll be back. They always come back. Help me find what the Geth are after, and you'll all get out of here alive.
We don't know what they're after. They came, they attacked us, that's all we know. Their main base is at the Exogeni headquarters. A good place to start looking if you want answers.
What's Exogeni?
It's the company most of us worked for before the attacks. They fund this colony. The Skyway leads directly to Exogeni headquarters. We can't miss it.
Of course, there's an army gap between here and there.
I didn't expect this would be easy.
Then maybe I can get this colony operational.
What can you tell me about the defenses the Geth have set up?
I don't have any details, but I'll wager it's a lot more fortified than the command post.
They landed at least one Geth ship at Exogeni, and I've seen large walking tanks on the Skyway. Expect a hard fight.
Tell me about your colony.
Life is hard and often brutal, even without our current problems. Colonial Affairs back on Earth told us we'd be beneath the notice of any raiders. I guess they weren't counting on the Geth. But, despite everything, there's something tranquil about this place, unlike anything I've experienced before.
Tell me about your colony.
Life is hard and often brutal, even without our current problems. Colonial Affairs back on Earth told us we'd be beneath the notice of any raiders. I guess they weren't counting on the Geth. But, despite everything, there's something tranquil about this place, unlike anything I've experienced before.
How big was the original Pharos colony?
We were nearly 1,000 at the main site, 200 more at my outpost. When the first wave obliterated our defenses, we fell back to Zeus' hope.
I destroyed a Geth transmitter in the tunnels. They won't be a problem any longer.
Thank you, Commander. We're in your debt. You've taken a great weight off my shoulders. I just wish I had such good news for every problem.
Let's talk about Zeus, Hope, and Pharos in general.
Of course, Commander.
There's a guy living down in the tunnels. Is he one of yours?
That would be Ian. He's very sick.
He seems to be more than just sick.
He hasn't been the same since the attack. We tried to help him, but he wouldn't listen to us. I can't help my people if they won't listen, Commander.
Don't you have medical supplies? Something to help him?
I wish it was that simple. Ian was a good man I'd like to have with us. Please, Commander. I prefer not to talk about it anymore.
I'll talk to you when I learn more.
Good luck.
Okay, what's in here?
Hello, Off-Worlder. I'm glad that we are totally forgotten by the rest of the galaxy.
Dear, please try to rest. You're not ready to speak.
But they should know. They are very important. Yes. That's better.
Is there anything I can do for you?
I am fine. I just need to try to think clearly. It's just a lingering pain from the last attack. I'll be fine.
I see no major injury, but something must be causing her pain.
Please, just let her rest. She just needs rest.
The one who repelled that last wave. They'll be back. And if the Geth don't kill us, we'll die of hunger soon enough.
Are you doing anything to remedy the situation?
I need to boost rations with Baron, but it's too dangerous. The Alpha Bear, he's huge, he's mad, rabid, totally uncontrollable. I can't do anything until he's dead.
I have a ship. I could bring in supplies from off-world.
I'd rather you concentrated on the Geth. Food won't help us if they breach our defenses.
Tell me about Zeus' Hope.
The colony is growing, or it was. but you should speak with Fidan. He is our leader.
Why should I speak with Fidan? Why can't you tell me?
I don't want to talk about that right now. Speak with Fidan.
Tell me about yourself.
What's to tell? I came here with my wife, Greta, looking for adventure, a new life together. This isn't exactly what we signed up for. Of course, it would be much better without the Geth. We were really starting to enjoy the colony before they came.
Tell me about hunting Varen.
Hunting is impossible while fending off the Geth. On the positive side, they'll attack anything, even those damn synthetics. The big Alpha Varen is the real problem. He's mad, erratic, completely unpredictable.
I have to go.
So long.
Commander, I was told to make my supplies available to you, if you wish.
Let me see what you have.
Of course. I may be able to provide a few interesting items.
Okay.
You're the commander of the ship that just landed.
Are you the captain of this freighter?
Not originally. The captain died in one of the Geth raids. I'm the last to remember. We shouldn't even be here. The Solarian merchant promised us a fortune. I wish...
I suppose it could be worse. What's wrong with the ship? Isn't she space-worthy?
There's too much damage. Maybe if the Geth stopped attacking, I could fix her. Then again, if there were no Geth, I might just stay on the line.
What do you know about the colony?
We just arrived a short time ago. It seemed like any other colony at first, but it's different somehow.
What do you mean?
It's hard to explain. It's kind of like... I can't describe it. You should speak with Fidan. He knows the colony better than me.
What do you do here?
I'm just watching over the ship, making sure she doesn't get any worse. Nothing else. She's good for hiding it when those Geth come over the walls.
Goodbye.
Good luck out there.
Okay, nobody. These people are weird. I should just kill every single one of them.
For this generator, though. Would it help if I brought in some power cells from the Normandy? We can certainly spare a few.
The top-of-the-line ship doesn't use the same parts as the old generator we've got. Cells just aren't compatible.
If I find anything while I'm looking around, I'll send it your way.
Thank you, Commander. I appreciate it.
I'm sorry, but I can't stop to talk. I have to deal with the water shortage.
Is there anything I can do?
The utilities building was one of the first to fall under Geth control. Find the mains and turn them back on. Until then, this colony is dry.
I have a ship fueled and ready to go. I could bring water in.
Unless you plan to make a trip every few days, that wouldn't really solve our problem. We need to be self-sufficient.
You know where to find the problem with the water.
The colony can't afford to lose any more of us. We're just too vulnerable.
You're very focused on the water, despite the constant attacks.
I can't think of anything else. So much has happened. It hurts. If I stay focused on this task, the pain goes away.
Her discomfort seems very real. Constant threat will do that.
What do you know about this planet?
I'm not the one to ask about that. Ask Fidan. Or one of the others.
Tell me about the colony.
We are a small group, part of a larger colony, before the Geth attacked. You should speak to Fidan. It's his responsibility. He knows the colony best.
Tell me about yourself.
I'd rather not. This is not the time or the place. Please, help us or don't. Otherwise, leave me to my work.
I have to go.
I wish you luck.
And people are rude. Alright, let's go kill some... Let's go and get the water supply, and then...
I'm grateful for what you've done, but your heroics don't impress me, Commander.
What can you tell me about the Geth? Do you have any idea what they might be after?
I can't tell you anything about that. I suggest you go to Exogeny if you want answers to those questions.
Tell me more about yourself, Arcelia.
I'm a rent-a-cop. I was hired to keep kids from writing graffiti on the walls at Exogeny. Then all this happened. I wasn't trained for this. I didn't ask for it. I just wanted to end.
Tell me more about your...
I wasn't trained.
Goodbye.
Commander.
Before I do that, let me do the water. And then kill the Vaughn. And then boom, those two should be out of the way. And then we can take the elevator and then head down to the next area. Since I took care of the Geth and the Krogan. Sorry, Rex. You forgive me, weren't you, big guy? Here's number two.
Doesn't look like it's on yet. We should keep looking.
Right. He's out of it.
Think we're good, Commander.
I look sexy in yellow. Okay. Yeah, that meant that quest is out of the way. Let's find the last water bottle. Okay, now we can go back and talk to the dude, tell him about the thing, and then tell the lady about it, and the other lady. And then we can take the elevator, baby. I can't tell for you. I never did any Italian. Like my new armor? Alright, let's go back to the lane.
Some of the colonists are acting strange.
We're a close-knit group, Commander. Most of us have lost loved ones, friends.
These aren't trained soldiers. Nobody taught us how to deal with the horrors of war.
This is our home. We've watched the Geth slowly destroy everything that is important to us. Don't judge us too harshly.
I'll talk to you when I learn more.
Good luck.
Get out of the way! Excuse me.
Hello again, Commander.
I killed the Big Baron. The rest are yours.
Excellent. I'll organize a hunt when the immediate threat of the Geth is gone.
Just pay up.
Fork over the reward so I can get back to more important things.
Of course. I don't want to delay you any more than I already have.
Nice work with those Geth. Glad you showed up. I still need the power cells for this generator, though.
I found these power cells in the tunnels. Are they what you're looking for?
I knew they'd turn up eventually. Here, Fidan gave me some requisition money. It's all yours. The water started running not long ago. Thanks to you, I assume. Now we just need to deal with the Geth and we can get back to growing this colony.
Okay, finally. Three of those side quests are done.
I'm grateful for what you've done, but your heroics don't impress me, Commander.
I get the feeling you don't like me.
How would you feel if you were hung out to dry by every government organization that ever promised to keep you safe? They should have sent a small fleet. Instead, we get one ship. And you're only interested in the Geth.
Rude.
Goodbye.
Bye.
Commander.
Bitch.
You're just a sloppy bitch, aren't you? I knew I liked her anyways. Okay, that was just kind
of...
Alright, let me just... Okay, so I imagine they got rid of the side quest.
After the Geth, Varun are...
Okay, got that out of the way. Okay. game just real quick. Hey. Alright, guys. In the next episode, we are going to investigate the next area and find out what's going on. Smash that like, and I'll see you guys in the next episode of Massive Event. Bye!